There was another problem, which is based on this sum of product concept, F, A, B, C, D, sum 3, 7, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. These 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 terms are in sum of product. So we will follow the same based on the previous that we have already discussed. So, the binary of 3 is, can see from here, 0, 0, 1, 1. That means A bar, B bar, C, D. Plus, 7 is 0, 1, 1. That is A bar, B, C, D. Plus, 11 is 11, 1, 0, 1, 1. A, B bar, C, D. Plus, 12 is 1, 1, 0, 0. A, B, C bar, D bar. 13 is 1, 1, 0, 1. A, B, C bar, D. Plus, 14 is 1, 1, 1, 0. A, B, C, D bar. Plus, 15 is A, B, C, D. Okay? So, just go through the binary of each digit or each number and represent those numbers using these variables, and keep one thing in your mind: whenever you will get 0, just put a bar over that particular variable, and the other variable which is containing only 1, there will be no bar. So this is the expression of the whole term that is given in sum of product. Okay, so this is the sum of product term. Okay, I think you can easily solve now the sum of product expression term. Okay, thank you.